What's going on, everyone? Kellan Reck here, and today I'm going to show you how to export a video with a transparent background out of Adobe Premiere Pro. So this is incredibly easy. It's just some export settings that you have to adjust. So you can see here I have this graphic with my Instagram handle. It pops up over this background here, and if we turn off the background, you can see it's just black. Now, if I exported this just as a standard QuickTime, the video will export with the graphic, but it will also have this black background. If I tried to put it over the top of something, the black would cover it up, so it wouldn't work out. We want it to actually show up like it does over this image. So the steps to do this, first you want to get rid of anything underneath the graphic layer you're trying to export with an alpha channel. So I'll delete this image behind it. So now it's just on black, and that's not a black solid. That's just nothing behind it. That's what a transparent layer looks like in Adobe Premiere. So the next step is to go to File, Export Media, or Command M. You want to have a QuickTime format, and you want to change your video codec to Apple ProRes 4444. You could use an animation codec, and if you do, you want to make sure that you go down to your bit depth and check 8-bit plus alpha. But in this case, we're going to use Apple ProRes 4444 because it's a lighter file, less file size, and it tends to work a lot better, especially on Macs, in Adobe Premiere Pro. So that's what I like to use here. So we have 4444, we've matched our video setting sources, so we're 1920 by 1080. We've got our render depth at max, and in this case, I'm gonna go to 16-bit plus alpha just to hit the max, but you can try the various sources based on what size or quality you need. In this case, we'll go with the max, and I recommend doing the plus alpha here as well. And we'll just change this and we'll call it Instagram bump new, and we'll export. Now you see if we bring back our image and get rid of the old Instagram bump and bring in the new that should have an alpha. If we play it out in our Finder, you can see there's gray in the background, not blue, not black. That means it is on an alpha. It is transparent behind it. Let's just bring it into Premiere to test, throw it over the top. And it looks perfect. You can't see anything behind it. Plays right over this image. We can slide it around, move it around, no problem. That is an exported with a transparent background, and it's as easy as that. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe to the channel, write any comments that you have down below, and we'll check you back in the next one. Thanks, guys.